As you can see, it clicks nice and tight to the refrigerator. There, it's a magnet. Oh, let's check it on this here piece of meat we got. And here's our roll of meat, shared by my good neighbor. And there's the magnet. And as you can see, it is stuck to the meat. Have I wiped it off from condensation and wetness? Yeah, like 3 times now. Let's try it one more time just to make sure that it's got nothing to do with wetness. Alright. There it is. Dry it off. And there's the magnet. Right there. And there's the magnet stuck to the meat.